We have a case of multivibrator, which is the basis of the traffic lights. And the people who do apps, at least we are able to make the to make an app that detects the traffic light. So you have these two capacitors with the two resistors would be able to allow you have an alternating light. So because of the time RC, T is equal to RC, you'll be able to have one side lighting, the other one lighting. And then you are able to form the traffic lights. Then in the intermediate, you can have the orange one for showing that now it is about to become red or it is about to become green. So the traffic lights you see on the streets is pure physics, the electronics that we do here. And on one of the occasions, we used the... So the way these ones are alternating, I told you when you have Ginger Road, it is that thing of UAP. Simple, better life, I think, something like that. UAP, simple, better life. So if you arrange these more of these two, and you change the color or leave it as one color, because I think even those ones of UAP are one color, then you'll be able to still have, so you'll have your welcome to physics department, the way they are lighting. Welcome to physics department. It is not working because the wires are not connected anywhere. The transformer works. Once you connect the things, the transformer, and give it a supply, you are able to work. So this is what happens behind. That you have each of the LEDs connected together and then make up the whole world. Because they were all punched up to make a one. Physics, welcome to physics department. Good idea. Just like how those traffic lights are lighted.